Chow tips.
A lot of recipes that involve big leafy greens like collards, kale, and chard will tell you to remove the ribs, because the ribs of these things are of a very different texture and they cook very differently. If you ever tried to do this with a knife, it is a massive pain. You can try going this way where you sort of fold it in half. I find this all to be ridiculously annoying. If you just grab the stalk with one hand and use your other hand to kind of strip, boom, like a zipper. Shaboom.